Day two of Hempcrete Tiny House Pour. We're gonna take a look at what we poured last night. The big reveal. There it is! Hempcrete! Yeah! Super smooth. I mean, it's still a bit wet, but that's what it is right there. Yeah. So after looking at this, we're gonna go with a little bit of a wetter mix because we noticed the drier stuff is starting to clump up a little bit, like that, and that. But this kind of consistency is what we're shooting for. And so we started going with a little bit of a wetter mix, started to pack it in on these sides, tamping it down, and that's it. Just gotta fill up the rest of these cavities all the way around. We're gonna try to knock it out today. Yeah, two guests have arrived. One of which, a group, they are staying in the creative room for the first night, calling it the Equinox Room. Right next to the Summer Solstice Room. And checked in, now they're going to explore Portland. And we are on day three of pouring hempcrete, about halfway done. I'll show you the exposed hemp after it's been dried.
Kind of got everything away from
And now it's time to mix up more hempcrete and start to fill in those forms more. Day three, hempcrete. Batch, brew it up. Vinegar water to alkaline the skin. Alkalize. Because the lime is very acidic.
Yeah, I can definitely grab some. These ones got a couple of things.
That sounded like hand juice.
I'm afraid to take mine off. I'm just going to sleep.
Sleep it along, yeah. It is Tiny House Hempcrete Pour, day 4.